Happy New Year to me. Happy New Year to me. Happy New Year, oh, Dewey. Happy New Year to us.
That's all right, Dewey.
I ain't got it going on like a pot of neck bones, huh?
He said it all.
Oh, baby, daddy.
I'm Tillman.
And I'm Bewy.
And we're the Treadaway Boys.
We done told you before.
Gonna tell you again.
Huh?
Oh, big gunny, huh?
See, we just celebrated something new this year.
It's a new millennium.
It's the year 2000.
I mean, two of them.
That's a lot of 1 years.
I mean, we said it all.
Man. And see, since this is the anniversary of the Tillman and Bewy trilogy,
1 year.
1 year today?
1 year.
Pa always told us back before he died, you got to visit your aunts, cousins, sisters, brothers, aunts, and uncles, and everybody else in your family at least once a year. Guess what? It's that time.
And we ain't got but one cousin.
I mean one.
And his name's Earl.
Earl!
He's a pretty good old boy, sometimes.
His hickory tree ain't got all the nuts hanging off of it, though.
He said it all.
You know what I mean? So what we gonna do? We're gonna gotta get in our old vehicle, ease on down the road,
and see what old Earl's doing for New Year's.
And go visit him directly.
I mean, he said it all.
But we gotta warn you, see? When he got fired from that post office job,
he just ain't been the same, eh?
I mean, ain't no telling what you gonna see.
They caught him in the back room cutting up envelopes with a hatchet.
I mean...
That's probably where our dollar or two we got picking up cans last year come. That's, you know, it was late getting there.
I mean, we never did get it. But when we did get it, it was in half.
50 cent pieces.
That don't make no sense to me, huh?
Don't
make no dollars either. Shut up.
Big Daddy!
That's what I'm talking about.
Anyway, we're gonna ease on out there, see what we can find, see if you're still living, alive, and taking care, and just... Y'all stay tuned, because ain't no telling what you're going to see.
And y'all be careful. Stay back away from the camera so you don't get hurt. Huh? Huh?
I will teach you.
Hey, boys, how y'all doing?
I ain't seen y'all since Uncle Bessie died.
Hey, Cousin Earl.
Hey, Cousin Earl.
Hi, how you been?
What you been doing?
We ain't seen you in quite some spell, you know?
Man, it's been a long time, Earl, cousin.
It's been a year if you ain't realize it.
Because this is the year 2000.
I mean, 2000.
Got it going on like a pot of neck bones?
Yeah, boys, this is kind of a surprise. I wasn't expecting to see y'all up this way. A pleasant surprise now, don't get me wrong, but it's a surprise. Sure is.
Beauty, what are you doing?
Man, I gotta go to the pot, man.
Well, you can hold it for a minute. Anyway, we just come by to see you. It's been such a long time since we saw you and everything, and being your last one of us living, I mean,
you are the last one.
I mean, your last one. He said it all, but see, you know, we got each other, but, you know.
Sometimes, he just ain't enough.
I mean, we're not for each other.
I mean, we said it all.
I mean, I know.
I mean, I gotta go to the pot.
Well, hurry up and go. We got to see your cousin for a little while.
Okay.
Yeah, sure am glad you boys come by and seen me. I ain't had no company in a long time. And what, Beauty, where you go?
Wait, don't go. Don't go in there. Don't go in there. You can't go in.
Teal, something ain't right.
I didn't want to do this, boys, but this is why company don't never come back to see me.
Now I gotta take care of some business. Yep.
Earl, we cousins, Earl. Only two cousins you got, me and Till.
I know, but you know what?
What you gonna do with a hatchet?
You wonder why we ain't got no more family now, don't you, Beauty?
Earl, you better put that thing down, boy. Hey, quit messing with old Beauty. Hey, you better put that thing down before I come over there. I ain't kidding you now.
Earl, I said put that thing down. I'm gonna open a can of whoop butt on you, boy.
I'm sorry.
You ain't gonna fire me either. You ain't never gonna fire me, boy.
I done told you. I ain't scared of you. You ain't gonna, that's an awful big thing you got in your hand. Now be careful, Earl, be careful.
Earl went cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Tillman's over. He's all right. He's still laying home.
Beauty, run that way so I can leave. Bring me out of that.
Somebody help! Cousin Earl!
Oh, my friend! Oh, my friend!